for anybody who's not familiar with it, what sort of things can conversation analytics do?
I mean, what can't it do, Paul? It can't clean your room for you, but it can identify what's driving negative customer sentiment. It can tell you, you know, whether or not you're experiencing issues with your website or your fulfillment. It can help you identify how well you're moving customers through a sales funnel.